This is crazy. It's a setting I've never even heard of. The ActiveWorkbook.ForceFullCalculation equals false makes this workbook dramatically faster. Let's take a look. Hey, a shout out to Oak Tree from the Mr. Excel message board. Matt from Chicago sent in this example with an amazing way to speed up this calculation. He has a file here, 7,000 rows, 27 columns. This is 1/10 the size of one of his actual client files. A lot of expensive formulas, some XLOOKUPs and some ifs that are based on the same table. Right? He has a good reason for doing that. And he notes if he just tries to do something simple like insert a few rows, so I'll do Alt-I-R, and we'll just watch the blue spinning circle there take forever to add a couple of rows to this Excel table. And Matt has a setting in VBA that he says he can find documented nowhere that will make this be instantaneous. Let's let this finish. All right, so there we go. I'll undo. All right, so here's Matt's suggestion. VBA, that's Alt F11. Press Control G for the immediate window. And we're gonna set ActiveWorkbook.ForceFullCalculation equal to true. That setting takes effect immediately. We'll close VBA and we'll try to insert the exact same two rows. So Alt I R. Much, much faster. And here, let's even undo that with Control Z. Again, dramatically faster. ActiveWorkbook.ForceFullCalculation. Okay, now Matt passes along two important gotchas here. One, if you set it to true, which we just did, tells Excel to stop keeping track of which cells changed when it applies the smart recalculation algorithm. That's something you probably don't want enabled most of the time, like before you send this on to your boss or to the client. And the other problem, toggling from false back to true happens immediately, but going backwards from true to false requires you to restart Excel and reopen the file for it to take effect. But if you're simply trying to work in the workbook, rather than have, you know, 1 minute delay for inserting a couple of rows, having just a few seconds delay, it's probably worth it to turn this on and turn it back off. Again, it's ActiveWorkbook.ForceFullCalculation, set that equal to true, and your workbook might speed up dramatically. Well, hey, thanks to Oak Tree, Matt in Chicago, for sending that in. Thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.